I'm gonna make a little sweet and sour sauce. So I have some homemade jelly that I'm gonna use. This is strawberry. And then I know this seems weird, but I'm gonna put some ketchup in there for some tanginess. And then I'm gonna stir this up. And you should taste it for tanginess. And then I'm going to spoon it into my container. To serve with my egg rolls. So there you go. Egg rolls with a side of sweet and sour sauce. Delicious.